குட் மார்னிங் ஸ்டூடெண்ட். டூ லெவன்த் கெமிஸ்ட்ரி கிளாஸ், டே லெவன்த்து கெமிஸ்ட்ரி கிளாஸ், லெவன்த்து கெமிஸ்ட்ரி கிளாஸ். இந்த ப்ரீவியஸ் கிளாஸ் எடுத்த லெசன் நேம் இஸ் பீரியாடிக் கிளாஸிஃபிகேஷன் ஆஃப் எலமெண்ட்ஸ். பீரியாடிக் கிளாஸிஃபிகேஷன் ஆஃப் எலமெண்ட்ஸ். ப்ரீவியஸ் கிளாஸ் நீங்கள் போட்ஸ் எலக்ட்ரானிக் கான்ஃபிகேஷன் ஆஃப் எலமெண்ட்ஸ். ஓகே, நான் டூடே எஸ் பிளாக் எலமெண்ட், பி பிளாக் எலமெண்ட் அண்ட் டி எஃப் பிளாக் எலமெண்ட் ப்ராப்பர்ட்டிஸ், தென் ப்ரிடிக்ஷன் ஆஃப் குரூப் பீரியட் அண்ட் பிளாக் எலமெண்ட்டுடைய எந்த ஒரு எலமெண்ட் கொடுத்தா என்ன விச் பீரியட் விச் குரூப் விச் பிளாக் யூ வில் ஃபைண்ட் இட். திஸ் இஸ் த டுடே டாபிக். ஓகே, நவ ஃபர்ஸ்ட் எஸ் பிளாக் எலமெண்ட். யூ நோ பீரியாடிக் டேபிள், திஸ் இஸ் த பீரியாடிக் டேபிள். The last electron filled in S orbital, because last electron, final electron filled in is known as S block element. Kadasi last electron in the orbital filled out, that is known as the block element. So here S block element, the final electron, there is a valence electron filled in S orbital, so it is called as S block element. So it is called as S block element. Now you see, the elements of group 1, so group 1 element is called as alkali metals. Is called as what? Alkali metals. And group 2 elements is called as alkaline electrometals, which have N plus 1 and N plus 2 outermost electronic configuration. So group 1, the outermost electronic configuration N plus 1. Group 2, outermost electronic configuration N plus 2. Group 2, N plus 2. Okay? Electronic configuration block number is block number. So NS1 and NS2 electronic configuration is called as S block element. S block element. Here first group and second group. I will write here first group and second group. First group, previous name is 1A group. 1A group. Now I will now lecture. 1A group is replaced by 1. 2A group is replaced by 2. So it is the first group. This first group is known as alkali metals. This is an alkali metals. What is the name? Lithium, sodium, potassium, rubidium, cesium, francium. First group element, lithium, sodium, potassium, rubidium, cesium, francium. Lithium atomic number 3, sodium is 11, potassium atomic number is 19, rubidium atomic number is 37, cesium atomic number is 55. Francium atomic number is 87. This is the first group element. This is known as alkali metals. This is known as alkali metals. This is known as alkali metals. Why it is called as alkali metal means, you know, they are going to be hydroxyl groups. Lithium hydroxyl, sodium hydroxyl. This element, potassium hydroxyl. Node hydroxyl is called as a base. That is a soluble base is known as alkali. So the element is called a base form, soluble base. Alkali is alkali. So this metal is called as an alkali metal. This metal is called as an alkali metal. What is the name? Lithium, sodium, potassium, rubidium, cesium, and calcium. Lithium atomic number 3, sodium atomic 11, potassium 19, rubidium 37, cesium 55, francium 87. Francium 87. Now second group. This second group is called as alkali earth metal. Second group is called as alkali earth metal. Alkali earth metal. Alkali earth metal. Because this available in the earth. Earth and the sea, maximum available. Name of the element, beryllium, magnesium, calcium, strontium, barium and radium. Red, beryllium, magnesium, calcium, strontium. Strontium, S-T-R-O-N-E-I-T-U-M, strontium. Barium, B-A-R-I-U-M, barium. Now radium, R-A-D-I-U-M. Radium, beryllium, atomic number is 4, atomic number 4, magnesium atomic number 12, calcium atomic number 20, stannosium atomic number 38, barium atomic number 56, radium atomic number 88. This is known as alkali metal. This first group and second group is called s orbital, because the valence electron field is s orbital, so it is called as s orbital. Okay, now each period, each group, the last element, first group, last element, what? Francium. Now radium. This francium and radium is radioactive metals. Francium and radium is a radioactive metal. Electromagnetic radiation, that is the francium and the radioactive. So every group would have last element maximum radioactive metal. Every group would have last element radioactive metals. That is the francium and radium. Okay. Now, the characteristics of S black element, properties of S black element are characteristics of S black element. S black element properties. S black element property. First, what is the general electronic condition of S black element? General electronic configuration of S black element is NS122. This is very, very important. NS122. Suppose alkali metals, NS1. Alkali heavy metal, NS2. So generally, this is a general electronic configuration of S black element, NS1 and 2. Here N, principal quantum number, that is a valence cell, final cell, that is known as principal quantum number. Okay, now second property, common valence, group valence. So first group would be a valence. Lithium, sodium, potassium, magnesium, is a trans would be a valence is equal to +1. Alkali metal would be a valence +1. Alkali metal would be a valence +1, because the one electron is easier to use of valence electron. Say, example, first you consider sodium. Sodium is 11. Electronic configuration 1s2, 2s2, 2p6, 3s1. You know previous atomic structure 1s2, 2s2, 2p6, 3s1. This is what? 10. Neon electronic configuration, then 3s1. Okay? Now this one electron is R. In the electronic configuration, EM1 electron. Okay? This valence cell, 3s1, that is outermost cell, valence cell. Valence cell, final electron, the last electron filled in S block. SR electron. So, this element is called as a S block element. This element is called as a S block element. Now, if the valence, group 1 to the valence, the one electron is the root of. Easier groups are to form one electron losing to form NDM plus. NDM plus now, one electron losing. 1s2, 2s2, 2p6. This is a neon. Neon electronic configuration at time. Neon is a stable. So, the first group, how many electrons are there? One electron. So, in this first group, valence is a 1 plus 1. And second group valence is a +2. Magnesium is a 12. Magnesium 12. 1s2 is 2p6, 3s2. 3s2. Here, this 2 electron is losing. 2 electron losing to form Mg 2 plus. Mg 2 plus to attain neon configuration. So, valence, what is the valence? 2. So, first group of valence is 1 then. +1, +2, second group, valency 2, +2. Now third point, S black elements is a good conductor of heat and electricity. All the elements, it's a heat and the current conductor. Full heat conductor. Lithium, sodium, potassium, magnesium, cesium, francium, beryllium, magnesium, calcium, sodium, barium, all the 12 metals, 12, 1, 2, plus 6 is 12. 12 elements is present in S plan. The 12 element is a connected to the 2 connected of heat and electricity. Full of connected of heat, full connected. Now, fourth property. The elements have to preparation for lithium, how to prepare, sodium, have to preparation for that. Potassium, rubidium preparations, cesium preparation, beryllium, magnesium, calcium, sandstone preparation, have to preparation for that. They have prepared by the electrolysis of fused compound. Now, 10% of the study for you, sodium chloride electrolysis for that, sodium compound. Okay? That is the electrolysis, current pass for that, the compound. And then separation part. That will be regarding about fifth. The chemical is very reactive. Very reactive. Chemical is full reactive. So suppose sodium open air and fire. It has a highly reactive metals. Lithium, sodium, potassium, lithium, beryllium, magnesium, calcium, highly reactive metals. They react very easily with the air or any other chemicals. They are how? The chemical they are very reactive as the last cell containing only one or two electrons. The magnesium, suppose first group na last cell one electron, second group na two electron. Easier to lose it to form highly reactive. Now next, they have low ionization energy. It's not that it's a low ionization energy. Now we don't know what is the meaning of ionization energy. That we will discuss about. Low ionization, i.e. ionization energy. That is the ionization energy. Low ionization energy. First you understand. Sodium 11, 1s2, 2s2, 2p6, 3s1. Ionization energy na, one electron ka use panna rukku, you supply the energy. This is the sodium. You apply the energy. Energy na heat or light or heat in light or electrical current. The electron you use a lose ion. Lithium plus plus one electron. So this energy is known as ionization energy. The energy na ionization energy. Because neutral is the ions are formed from the form. The unstable is stable. Unstable is stable. Electron loose from that. You apply the energy, heat energy apply for now, or light energy apply for now, or current. That energy is known as ionization energy. But if they have low ionization energy, yes, it's not low. One energy apply for now. One heat for now, easy electron loose. Easily electron loose. They have low ionization energy. Now, seventh point. Seventh properties. Now, you note down in the class of note, all the properties of the, at least in the key point of view, okay, you note down. Now, seven of the properties, they form ionic compounds. They form ionic compounds. S block elements form ionic compounds. S block element form ionic compounds. Example, suppose Na, sodium, they form ionic compound, NaCl. NaCl is ionic compound. Sodium chloride, this is ionic compound. Sodium chloride is ionic compound. The second group, calcium. Calcium chloride, this is also ionic compounds. They form ionic compounds. S block element, they form ionic. Not covalent compound, only ionic compound. So metals are ionic compound. This is also metals, so they form ionic compound. Now, eighth property. They are diamagnetic nature. And form colorless compound. Diamagnetic. Diamagnetic. First, in the metals, suppose sodium. Sodium metal. metals. Magnet ना तो सब magnet ना attract करना चाहिए attract magnet ना attract करना that is a paramagnet magnet attract करना चाहिए paramagnet rip करना चाहिए this is diamagnet rip करना चाहिए diamagnet तो sodium metal ना rip करना not attract so that is a diamagnet so yes la development the diamond magnet la attract karta so that is not attract the magnet and form colorless compound parna sodium chloride what is the color you compound calculator the compound what is the color is a color white color that is known as colorless calcium chloride colorless so they form colorless compound they form colorless compound diamond colorless compound now nine here they are two reducing agent because redox reaction le padichukku the previous redox reaction reducing agent na end element is electron loss that's the reducing agent for any group first group second group easy electron release so first group element easy one electron loss avu second group two electron so as reducing agent acting as a s block element acting as a reducing agent okay this is a s block element next element next block is p block element next topic is p block elements first I write in here the stable carbon then you will note down in class of you will note down class of most of the topic maximum NEET exam are JEE in the questions confirm the last class the IU block norm and clutch of atomic number 100 and the one question is get need question like get so you watch the video class and you write a note and you read it easy to pass it okay because 11th standard maximum question is asking now p block elements first p block elements draw I need table come gallium 31 atomic number indium 49 thallium 81 then next carbon 6 silicon 14 germanium 32 tin 50 and lead 82 and group 15 nitrogen 7 past the 15 arsenic 33 antimony 51 bismuth 83 oxygen family group oxygen family 16 group oxygen 8 silicon 16 sulfur 16 selenium 34, tellurium 52, lead polonium 84, then halogen that is halogen target, fluorine 9, chlorine 17, bromine 35, iodine 86, 53, and arsenic 85. Then noble gas neon 10, noble gas helium 2, neon argon 18, helium neon argon krypton 36, radon 54 and xenon 54 and the radon 86. Okay, now you see this is the P black elements. Okay, the P black elements group 13 to 18. Group 13. Now on an IUPAC 13 group, 14th group, 15th group, 16th group, 17th group, 18th group. Old system. 13th group, 3rd B. 14th group, 4th B. 15th group, 5th B. 16th group, 6th B. 17th group, 7th B. 18th group, 0. 18th group, 0. 0 group, this is the 0. 0 group. Okay? The 18th group, now what is the name? Noble gas. 18th group, noble gas. That is the characteristics of B black elements. Okay? First point, group 18 is called as a noble gas. Or rare gas. Or inert gas. Or erosion. So group 18, zero group. What is this? What is the name? So many names is there. Noble gas, rare gas, inert gas, and erosion. Now, what is the element? Helium, neon, argon, krypton, xenon, radon. They are noble gas. This is what? Noble gas. Now, group 17. That is the 17th B group. Old system 17th B, new system 17th group. Fluorine, chlorine, bromine, iodine, acetylene. Fluorine, chlorine, bromine, iodine, acetylene. This is called as a halogen. In the group, what is the name? Halogens. What is the name of halogen now? What does it mean? Salt form. Halogen, the elements are salt form. Very important. Say, example, sodium chloride. You know, the salt. Eat a bit salt. Chlorine. You know? So, it's called as a halogen. Halogen, salt formation. Halogen, this element involved for salt formation. Halogen. Halogen, salt formation. Now group 16. What is the name? Group 16 now. Oxygen, sulfur, selenium, tellurium, polonium. Oxygen, sulfur, tellurium. Oxygen, sulfur, selenium, tellurium. Selenium, tellurium, polonium. This is known as salcogen. The group name now. What is the name? Salcogen. Group 16 is salcogen. Salcogen is ore formation. What does that mean? Ore formation. Salcogen is group 16, salcogen family or oxygen family. Salcogen family or oxygen family. Now group 15. What is the element there? Nitrogen, phosphorus, arsenic. Nitrogen, phosphorus, arsenic, antimony, and bismuth. This group, group 15, is called as a phenicogen family. phenicogen family. Phenicogen family. So group 18 is noble gas, rare gas, inert gas, or aerogen. Group 17 halogen. Halogen. Chlorine, fluorine, bromine, acid. Halogen salt formation. That is a salt halogen. Sorry, halogen salt formation. Group 16 is a salt halogen. Oxygen, sulfur, selenium, tellurium, polonium. So polonium. These are ore formation. The elements are ore type. Group 15, phenicogen. Nitrogen, phosphorus, arsenic, cyanamide. This is a phenicogen. Okay. Now from this note, we will know. Now we will discuss about the second properties. Second property is so first property over the general electronic configuration. General electronic configuration. Very important. The general electronic configurations. That is NS2 NP126. NS2 NP126. Now very important. General electronic configuration of p-dark element. NS2 NP126. NS2 NP126. Suppose boron family. Boron family or group. And electronic configuration NS2 NP1. Boron, aluminium, gallium, indium, gallium. Now carbon family. NS2, NP. Nitrogen family. NS2, NP3. NS2, NP3. Oxygen family. NS2, NP4. Halogen family. NS2, NP5. Then noble gas. NS2 NP6. NS2 NP6. So final electron is entered in the p-orbital. So it is called as a p-orbital. Okay? You note on this is very important. The general electronic configuration of p-orbital element NS2 NP126. 126. 126. Okay? Now, third property, they have variable valency. Variable valency and oxidation state. Valency and oxidation state. So p black element, variable valency. Boron valency 3, carbon valency 4, nitrogen 3 and 5. Nitrogen valency 3 and 5. Oxygen valency 1, fluorine valency, oxygen valency 2, fluorine valency, halogen valency 1, neon valency 0. So, boron valency 3, carbon 4, 3, nitrogen 3 and 5, oxygen 2, halogen 1 is 0. That is variable valency and oxidation state. So, but S black element, first group na valency 1, second group na valency 2, but here the 3 into 4, 3 and 5, 2, so variable valency. Now, fourth, most of them non-metals. Most of them are non-metals. Again, maximum non-metals are gallium, carbon, silicon, the metallites, carbon, nitrogen, phosphorus, arsenic, antimony, tellurium, selenium, sulfur, maximum non-metals. Full and full non-metals. Okay. Next, fifth properties. They form both ionic covalent bond, both covalent and ionic bond. எக்ஸாம்பிள் வந்து அயானிக் காம்பவுண்ட்ஸ் தான்
ஹியர் போத்
கோவலன்ட் அண்ட் அயானிக் ரெண்டுமே ஃபார்ம் போத் கோவலன்ட் அண்ட் அயானிக் ரெண்டுமே ஃபார்ம் ஆகும் போத் கோவலன்ட் அண்ட் அயானிக் காம்பவுண்ட்ஸ் ஃபார்ம் சரி நான் சிக்ஸ்த் ப்ராப்பர்டிஸ் நான் மெட்டாலிக் ஆக்சைட்ஸ் ஆர் அசிடிக் இன் நேச்சர் நான் மெட்டாலிக் ஆக்சைட்ஸ் ஆர் அசிடிக் ஆர் அசிடிக் இன் நேச்சர் அசிடிக் இன் கேரக்டர் அசிடிக் இன் கேரக்டர் எக்ஸாம்பிள் NO2 P2O3 SO3 எக்ஸெட்ரா ஸோ நான் மெட்டாலிக் ஆக்சைட்ஸ் சப்போஸ் நைட்ரஜன் நைட்ரஜன் டை ஆக்சைட்ஸ் phosphorus P2O3 phosphorus trioxide phosphorus trioxide sulfur sulfur trioxide these are acidic nature what is the nature acidic in character acidic nature yeah acidic in nature yeah acidic in nature now seventh properties they form colored compound colored and colorless mushroom compound and colorless so we got the colored compound form of colorless say example nitrogen your compound nitrogen dioxide is brown color nitrogen dioxide is a brown color P2O3 color nitrogen dioxide is a brown color P2O3 is a colorless P2O3 is a colorless so P black color they form colored and colorless compound color compound form and colorless compounds form so eighth property seventh and eighth most of the non-metal most of the non-metals have polyatomic compounds so say example the non-metal compounds say example sulfur your non-atomic compounds non-metal phosphorus silicon polyatomic more than two atoms that are sulfur na si phosphorus na p4 silicon na si mari more than one compound more than one compound that is less most of the non-metal not all polyatomic compound most of the non-metal is a polyatomic compound polyatomic compound this is a p black color this is a p black color you should learn general atomic composition to pass okay the tables you memorize the tables 13 14 15 16 boron argon gallium and copper okay the next d black color next black color d black color black element, deep black elements. The deep black elements. So, write this deep black element. Ten group is the deep black element, ten group. First third row, fourth, fifth, sixth, seventh, eighth, ninth, tenth, eleventh, twelfth. okay, old system, new system, alpha system, old system, third A, fourth A, fifth A, sixth A, seventh A, seventh grade up to seventh A, 8 till 9 and 10. 8th group, 9th group and 10th group is called as 8th group. Group, world system, a new system, IPA system, 8th group, 9th group, 10th group is called as 8th group. And 1B, 11th group is a 1B, 2nd B, 12th is a 2B. World system, IPA system, okay? Now, scandium, titanium, vanadium, chromium, manganese, iron, cobalt, nickel, copper, zinc, copper, zinc, atomium 21, 22, vanadium 23, chromium 24, manganese 25, iron 26, cobalt 27, nickel 28, copper 29, zinc 30. Okay, this is the third degree. Fourth period, fifth period, sixth period. Nina, sixth period of the law. The next is strontium, yttrium, zirconium, niobium, molybdenum, tantalum, ruthenium, rhodium, palladium. Yttrium, zirconium, niobium, molybdenum, tantalum, ruthenium, rhodium, palladium, silver, gallium. Atomic number 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48. The next lanthanum, that is lanthanum, hafnium, tantalum, tungsten, rhenium, osmium, iridium, platinum, gold, mercury. Gold, mercury. Now lanthanum. Atomic number is 57. And hafnium 72. After 57, F flat element. Because F flat elements. So 14 elements. F flat is 14. 14 plus 57. 71. Then 72. 73, 74, 75, 76, 77, 78, 79. And the okay, this is the D block elements. Okay, and the seventh period is the pen. No, not necessary. Main and study this. So fourth period is period of pen. This is the fourth period is the D block elements start up. Okay, fourth period is scandium, titanium, vanadium, chromium, manganese, iron, cobalt, nickel, copper, zinc, yttrium, zirconium, niobium. The fifth period is yttrium, zirconium, niobium, molybdenum, tantalum, ruthenium, rhodium, palladium, silver, gallium. Now, 6th grade lanthanum is 57. Here is the lanthanum, okay, block number. That is 14, 57, 71. Then, hafnium 72, tantalum 73, tungsten 74, rhenium 75, osmium 76, iridium 77, platinum 78, gold 79, mercury 78. This is the atomic number. Okay, now we see group 1B or 11th group. Path of answer. Group 11th, copper, silver, gold present. Group 11th, copper, silver, gold present. So group 11 is called kinase metal. kinase metals. Why is called as a kinase metal? Na? This copper silver gold kind preparation is of. So group level or 1B is called as a kinase metal. Is called as a kinase metal. Is called as a kinase metal. Now properties now characteristics of D black element. Characteristics of D black element. The D black element is another transition element. Characteristics of D black element. That is a transition element. That is what I said, called as a transition element. Transition element. Okay. First two properties. Electronic configuration. First of the main. The general electronic configuration. General electronic configuration. D block okay. General electronic configurations. Okay. General electronic configuration is very very important. N minus 1. D 1 to 10 NS 1 to 2. Now very important, the general electronic combination of element D black element N minus 1 D are 1 to 10 NS 1 to 2. So the last element is D black element. For the example, you consider this iron atomic number. I write the electronic combination iron 26. Iron is a 26. I will write the electron 26 electron 1s2, 2s2, 2p6, 3s2, 3p6, then 3d. Now after transfer 1s, 2s, 2p, 3s, 3p. 3D, 4S, 4P, 4D, 4F, 5S, 5P, 5D, 5F, 6S, 6P, 6D, 7S, 7P, you know, 3 days of order. So, but the 1S complete for 2 electrons, total 26 electrons. Then next to 2S2, then 2P6, then 3S. 3s2 and 3p6, then 4s2. Total 3, 2 plus 2, 4, 10, 12, 18, 20. Remaining 26 plus 6 is 4s2 and 3d6. Remaining 3d6 electron gap. Okay? According to the energy wise. According to the energy wise. So last electron. D on the plus and final electron. So it is a D block element. It's called as a D block element. Like go to the general electronic configuration. This is a K cell, this is a L cell, this is a M cell, this is a N cell, this is a N cell. This is a N device. When a cell device electronic configuration, 1s2, this is energy wise. The lowest, highest, and the over energy wise increase on. As per our form principle, energy wise. Now, cell wise, 1s2, the K cell, 2s2, 2p6, the L cell, M cell, 3s2, 3p6, then 3d, the M cell, third cell, M cell. Then, valence cell, 4s2. Valence cell, 4s2. Okay? This is a this is a valence cell. This is a valence cell. But electron in 3D atoms are so valence cell is not a cell. Before the valence cell, in the cell, this is a valence cell, that is not a cell. Any valence cell, that is not a cell, before cells. Valence cell not a cell, penetrant cell. What is this? Pentimetal cell. P N E U L. Pentimetal cell. P N E U L T I M A T E. Pentimetal cell. Before parent cell. Parent cell. Yeah, parent cell. What is cell? Parent cell. அது முன்னாடி இருக்க செல் வந்து என் செல் தான் வேற செல் அது முன்னாடி இருக்க என் செல் தான் பென்டிமெர் செல் பென்டிமெர் செல் முன்னாடி இருக்குதா இந்த செல்ஸ் வேலன்ஸ் செல் முன்னாடி இருக்குது பென்டிமெர் பென்டிமெருக்கு முன்னாடி இருக்க செல்ஸ் ஆன்டி பென்டிமெர் செல் ஆன்டி பென்டிமெர் செல் ஓகே இது வந்து செல் வைஸ் எஃபெக்ட் நாம் எனர்ஜி மிஸ்டர் ஃபைனல் எலக்ட்ரான் என்ன ஃபைனல் எலக்ட்ரான் 6 எலக்ட்ரான் ஆட் பண்ணி டி ஆர்பிட்டல் சோ திஸ் எலிமெண்ட் கால் அஸ் தி டி பிளானட் बिकॉज தி லாஸ்ட் எலக்ட்ரான் என்ன ஆனது டி ஆர்பிட்டல் இது வந்து எலக்ட்ரான் காம்பினேஷன் ஜெண்டர் எலக்ட்ரான் காம்பினேஷன் செல் வைஸ் இது வேலன்ஸ் தட் இஸ் எல் எஸ் 1 2 இங்க 2 இருக்கு Now, fourth cell na valence cell. Now, third cell, that is n minus 1, that is n minus 4, 4 minus 1, that is 3d, 3d, 10 in here, 1 to 10, sorry, 3d, 6 in here, 3d, 6, 1 to 10, 6 in here, 6 in here. So, you know, general electron configuration of d black element in the old time d exams, okay. நீட் எக்ஸாம்ல வாட் இஸ் தி ஜெனரல் எலக்ட்ரானிக் காம்பினேஷன் டி பிளாக் எலிமெண்ட்ஸ்னா தட் இஸ் தி ஜெனரல் எலக்ட்ரானிக் காம்பினேஷன் டி பிளாக் எலிமெண்ட்ஸ் இதெல்லாம் ஆல்ரெடி போட்டா ஓகே நவ அட்டாமிக் ஸ்ட்ரக்சர் செகண்ட் ப்ராப்பர்ட்டிஸ் டி பிளாக் எலிமெண்ட்ஸ் செகண்ட் ப்ராப்பர்ட்டிஸ் They have variable valency. Variable valency and oxidation state. And oxidation state. And oxidation state. For example, iron. Two oxidation states. Variable valency. Valency variation of and different oxidation state. Iron is two oxidation state. Fe2 plus Fe3 plus. Fe2 plus Fe3 plus. Okay. But two oxidation state. Higher oxidation state. This is higher oxidation state. The name ending with IC. The name ending of IC is the body. Lower oxidation state. O Yes, lower oxidation state. The two oxidation state is higher oxidation state is the name ending with IC. Lower oxidation state is the name ending with OUS. But the iron is the Latin language ferrous ferrum. That is, this is a ferric. Fe3 plus is the ferric. Because higher oxidation, 2 plus 3 plus 2 and plus 3, the rent oxidation state is higher. 2 oxidation state is higher. That the lowest. ferrous and ferric okay ferrous and ferric so d block ke upar karo variable oxidation state valence state adha unna the example iron second copper and two oxidation state cu plus cu2 plus idu cuprous cupric cu plus cuprous cu2 plus cupric magnesium Mn2 Mn4 plus Mn6 plus and Mn7 plus magnesium na 4 oxidation state 2 plus 4 plus 6 plus 7 plus so a variable oxidation state d bracket kodutona variable oxidation state reason na d orbital electron flow that is a magnesium then next Third point, they are malleable and ductile. They are malleable and आता है ना तीन सीजा मात्रा पायर नहीं है तीन सीजा दिया है अतः वायर आप मात्रा मैंने बोला सीजा मात्रा है डॉक्टर ये कहना वायर कॉपर वायर आप मात्रा गोल्ड की वायर आप मात्रा प्लैटिनम सीजा मात्रा वायर आप मात्रा सो दे वेरी गुड डॉक्टर इन मेटल्स आते हैं मैंने बोला दैट प्रॉपर्टीज नाउ फोर्थ प्रॉपर्टीज They have heart. They are hard and have high density and melting point. High density and melting point. High density and melting point. Yeah, maybe not melting point. Deep like an element, not very hard. Very, very hard. All elements are tightening very hard. High density strength. The metals are high density strength, tightening. हार्ड आता है हार्ड और लोकल निकल कापर का हार्ड इसमें तो हार्ड हाई डेंसिटी सिल्वर मेर्कुरी का हाई डेंसिटी दैट मेल्टिंग पॉइंट इन द हाई आर बहुत हाई आर हाई मेल्टिंग पॉइंट बिकॉज़ दे आर मेटल्स डीप ग्लास लाइन में मेटल्स है सो हार्ड एंड हाई डेंसिटी आर फिफ्थ प्रॉपर्टीज गुड कंडक्टर ऑफ हीट एंड रिएक्शन So very good conductor of heat and electricity. Iron good conductor of heat. Copper good conductor of electricity. All are very good. Gold, silver, all are very good conductor. Silver is very best conductor of electricity. Silver is best conductor of electricity. Then sixth properties. They form ionic compound. Compounds as well as giant molecules. Molecules are complex. In which they are covalent bonds. What is this next? F block element. F block element is 14 group. 14 groups. cerium, lithium, iridium, strium, samarium, europium, cadmium, and tritium types. In the eleven, D by direction. Neat example, previous this year, neat example, question paper. I pop on the of neon, tritium, lutetium, thorium, then uranium, niobium, plutonium, americium, curium, berkelium. Californium, CF, einsteinium, einsteinium, yes, fermium, FM, niobium, lawrenceium. This is the entrapment. This period is the lanthanide. This is known as actinide. Actinides are not radioactive. All are radioactive. Yes, are radioactive. Actinides. Lanthanide actinides. Okay, you know the properties of the radioactive form. all are metals. Ellame metals are. All the lanthanide and actinide are metals. Now fourth property. The soap variable oxidation state. The soap variable oxidation state and the metals. Oxidation state and valency. So D block banana the variable valency oxidation state, but the common oxidation, very important common oxidation state for F block alcohol, that is plus 3. Plus 3 common, you know, 3 right on the side, that is a common oxidation state for F block element. Plus 3, neat question. F block element is common oxidation state or lanthanide common oxidation state. Lanthanide common oxidation state or actinide common oxidation state. Plus 3, neat question. This is the previous neat questions. Okay, now next. Fifth properties. They are paramagnetic in nature. Then they form colored compounds. Colored compound form. Now they have tendency to complex formation. Complex formation. Complex compound. Okay, this is the 7 properties. This is the characteristics of S block element. Okay, so today this class video class S block, P block, and D block. Okay, general properties of all the maximum covering all the points. Need find J main point, all the coverage. Okay, main and general electronic combinations. Okay, that's all. Okay, in next video class, we're discussing the finding period, group, then periodicity, main points. Okay, now you note down all the points, you write the class report. Some student not writing the class report. Okay, this is not good way or manners. Write it. Suppose the video class, or what not, two times a day. Path day is not easy. Okay, that's all. Thank you.